back here again. This is either going to be this thing's first flight or last flight, I don't know which. Shave the bottom of the wings flat. Get more of a, more lift out of them wings. Find out, I guess.
Yeah, what was wrong?
What happened, I knew this plane was a piece of crap, but I didn't think it was that bad. Well, must have went down and... Well, we're going over today to see if we can find the downed aircraft, RC that is. Lost it yesterday. Thing went bananas, a piece of crap. I think something was all out of balance someplace, so we're going over today and check it out, see if we can find her in the woods area. So we're gonna look. Airplane, here airplane, where you at? I know you're all busted to crap, but we're looking. Forage in here, whatever you want to call it. Yeah. letters now. I put this on YouTube.
What's it look like?
See the letters? Right there?
No.
Yeah, there's a tail. Or something there.
Is that it?
Yeah.
God dang, we gotta walk down there and up there yet.
Where's those letters again?
I've marked them.
Here's the letters again. Right here. It's a, see them there?
I can see the wing too right there.
Got a 9 or 6. Okay, I think it's possibility of mystery. Before we thought we found something, didn't look a lot like it, but nothing. Area's pretty thick. And it's gonna take some doing. Maybe when the leaves all fall, I don't know. Well, we're leaving now. We couldn't find it. Over there someplace. I wish I'd had a locator on there now. Anyway. So that's about the end of this story for right now. I'll try to continue later. Thanks for watching. I can't. I can never zero in where the shit in the daylight of this thing. Here the fuck is. Yeah, but don't have a, not I ain't it. That's a topper. That's a topper, I think, laying there, because I think that's what that is. Damn, there for a second I thought again we had it. Yeah, this is our fourth damn day out here, and still looking for the plane. I think we're going to forget it until the leaves fall. Thing had a 6-foot wingspan on it almost, but figured I'd see a lot of pieces laying somewhere, but I don't see nothing. So everybody out there, buy a ELT if you fly by a woods, emergency locator transmitter. That's about all I got to say.
Skip, I still got it on. Enough.
$1 million for one single one. That's a great. $1,000 on the first side for tonight. $1,000 on the bridge side. Thank you.
Guys out there better get yourself one of these. Damn, I'll tell you. You accomplish something like this, you should feel proud of yourself. It takes hours and hours and weeks, even months, to get the feel of it. It's like flight school down a rocker. You hover until you're pink in the face. Okay. Shut her down for a while, Bernie.
Tracks Advance helps cut costs, consolidate credit, save more, and build wealth.